Popular Erie radio station making a big announcement tomorrow. The Lake Erie College of Osteopathic Medicine is expected to reveal it has closed on the sale of the former Mercyhurst radio station, now known as LECOM Radio. The station is at 88.5 on the FM dial and plays classic hits. The station features news and weather from Jet 24. LECOM first announced the sale back in the late February and has been running the station since March 1st. Mayor